Usually, fortunately, the Korean politicians, they understand how much important the science is. Because to make our progress, they already have seen what is the fruit of the science and technology. So we have some kind of measure, what is the productivity or contribution of science and technology towards the growth, economical growth. And that percentage is very high in Korea, so that those politicians want to listen to the science, I mean scientists. But nevertheless, there is some kind of problem, gap between these policy-making people, decision-making people, and the science society, because the view to see what is the urgency of the country could be different. The policymakers or politicians, they feel more likely, more vividly, what the people want. And I mean, in short terms. And the science treat always some kind of a long-term program and a long-term project. So there is some difference. But nevertheless, on the baseline, they understand what's the importance of the science. When I was chairman of Korea Research Council, I want to convince my colleagues of research to pay their attention towards the solution that we need to solve. For example, if the country want to convert into some green technology, every researchers, they could do, reorient their research direction towards that. But sometime they don't want to go into that direction. Then there is some kind of a gap between what government wants and the researchers they want. So in order to arrange that kind of the harmony between the government and the researchers, that the Korea Research Council did, put the great effort, how we could attract those attention of our researchers without losing their creativity. It is not forced research, it's encouraged research. That's what we were doing. We 한국에서 지금 추구하고 있는 게 창조 경제 아니겠습니까? 그 창조 경제라고 그러는 것이 진짜 발전하고 성공하려고 그러면 창조적인 마인드를 가지고 있는 그런 그 분위기를 만들어 줘야 되고 그 분위기는 결국 오토노미에서 온다. 자율권을 주는 데서 온다라고 저는 믿고 있습니다. 그래서 우리 행정적인 지원 체제가 점점 더 우리의 모든 연구자들이 자유스러우면서도 자기가 하고 싶은 일을 하면서도 또 국가의 어떤 창의적인 방향에 맞춰가기 위해서는 조금 더 많은 그 자율성이 보장돼야 된다고 생각하고 그런 것들이 우리 사회의 앞으로의 큰 발전에 굉장히 중요한 요인이 돼서 우리가 지금 이 단계에서부터 요 다음 단계로 넘어가는 좋은 계기가 되기를 바랍니다.